Hello everyone. Today in this lecture, we are going to see fundamental concepts of fluid mechanics. This comes under properties of fluids. In the previous lecture, we have seen the theoretical part. Now we are solving the problems. So we look after the problem. First problem is calculate specific weight, density, and specific gravity of 1 liter of liquid which waves 7 Newton. Okay, this is the problem. Now the solution for this problem is, first step we have to write the given data, that is step 1. We will solve in stepwise procedure. So the first step is given data. In this given data, first of all, what the data they have given in the question we have to read. So the given, I am going here, I have looked, that is volume, that is V is 1 liter. The volume which they have given is 1 liter, and they have given that weight which waves 7 Newton. Okay, first step, given data, volume 1 liter, weight 7 Newton. This much is the given data. So second step, we have to find out. So step 2, to find. Now what things we have to find? Calculate specific weight. Now what is the notation for the specific weight? Specific weight is denoted by this omega or gamma. In the theoretical part, we have covered this specific weight. It is denoted by gamma or omega. And second is density, which is termed as rho. This is specific weight. This is density. And third thing we have to find, that is specific gravity. Specific gravity is denoted by S. Specific gravity is denoted by S. Okay, now the solution, that is step 3, we have to solve the problem. So before going to solve the problem, firstly we have to look the given data. Now here in the given data, they have given 1 liter and 7 Newton. So we have to convert this volume in terms of meters. So now first I will convert the volume in terms of liters, sorry, the volume they have given in liters, I have to convert it in meter cube, means in terms of meters. Now 1 liter is equal to 1 by 1000 meter cube, means 0.001 meter cube. Is it clear? Before solving or whenever you solve any kind of numericals, first of all you have to look after the conversion factors. Conversion factor is important. Okay, so I have converted this. The next step, I have to calculate specific weight. Now specific weight, that is specific weight is equal to, the formula for specific weight is weight upon volume. Weight upon volume, where weight is 7 Newton and volume is 0.01. So how much is the answer? Specific weight, that is omega, is equal to, the answer is 7000 Newton per meter cube. Is it clear? This is first thing which I have calculated, that is specific weight. Here I can write small a, small b, small c. I want to calculate these three things. Okay, so next I have to calculate, this was one thing, that is specific weight. The second is density. Density, it is denoted by rho, and the density's formula, means formula for density is, that is specific weight is equal to rho into g. specific weight is equal to rho into g. We have seen in the previous lecture, that is specific weight is equal to weight upon volume, but weight is splitted in mass into acceleration due to gravity divided by volume, where m by v is nothing but rho. So we have taken this in terms of relation. In relation, this is the relation which we are using to calculate density. So specific weight we know, that is 700 is equal to rho, keep as it is 9.81. So we will get rho, that is density. Density is equal to rho. So 7000 divided by 9.81 is equal to, it is 713.5 kg per meter cube. The next we have to calculate specific gravity. Specific gravity is nothing but it is the ratio of density of any liquid to density of standard liquid. So here density of any liquid means which we have calculated in this density term to density of standard liquid. Standard liquid we will take water. We will take water. So density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube. S is equal to 713.5 divided by 1000. So S, that is specific gravity, is equal to 0.7135, where specific gravity is a unitless quantity. So specific gravity don't have unit. Okay, so once again I will take a review of this problem which we have did. So this was the question: calculate specific weight, density and specific gravity. The given data was 1 liter and weight was 7 Newton. So before going to solve the problem, I have converted this 1 liter in terms of meter cube. Okay, so this volume I have converted in meter cube and I have calculated the given data terms. First was specific weight. Specific weight, that is weight upon volume. Weight they have given 7, volume I have converted, that is 0.01. So the answer was 7000 Newton per meter cube. Then I have calculated density. I have used the relation of specific weight and mass density. This is a relation where the formula for density is mass upon volume. The original formula for density is mass upon volume, but here I don't have, or they have not given mass. To solve the problem I have used the relation. This is the relation which we have to solve. So substituting the relation and the values, got density is equal to 713.5 kg per meter cube. The next, specific gravity. Specific gravity is nothing but it is a density of any liquid to density of standard liquid. Here for the standard liquid we will take as water. Density of water is 1000 kg per meter cube. So this is the answer for specific gravity. Okay, thank you.